school in Shusha. At the invitation of philanthropist Haji Zeynalabdin Tagayev, he came to Baku and began to work for the Caspian newspaper, and for some time until 1904, wrote hundreds of articles on Azerbaijani literature, culture, and sociocultural activities. In 1905, he was the editor of the newspaper Hayat. Later, he issued the papers Irshad, Taragi, and the paper Progress in the Russian language. During this period, he joined the active political struggle. He was a strong humanist and peace-loving man. However, the realities of the time had a serious impact on Ahmed Bey's views.